Killed the last remaining warriors and made off with precious information about our
Juggernaut. I heard.
Excellent. Then you must have heard that fun little fact about the last Juggernaut working with the humans. The same humans who are now protecting Green Lantern. The same Green Lantern which has apparently been across this valley the whole time.
You know about Green Lantern?
Before I scrubbed toilets for a living, I worked in intelligence.
That's an oxymoron if I ever heard one.
I'm not a moron. Dunda's the stupid one. What does the oxy part mean?
My point exactly. I knew it was a bad idea putting you two in charge. Now we have no troops to strike and possibly win the war in one blow.
Don't worry. I called for reinforcements after we heard the transmission. They have arrived and they brought the heavy hitters.
Excellent. Grang, you take a few of them and remain here with the bitch and the pussy. I'll lead the attack.
Unacceptable. This is my valley, and I intend to be there at the end of this.
Need I remind you that you have the honor of protecting this outpost, and I have the duty to hunt the heretic? Now, you will stay here and do your name proud while I do mine. Any questions?
Just one. Which one of us is bitch and which is pussy? What? It's important to know. For codenames. Yeah. Codenames.
Alright, look. Ain't either one of us a whole lot for talking, so let's just get straight to it. What is Project Juggernaut?
I am.
What?
I am one of the last two surviving volunteers from Project Juggernaut.
What does that mean?
I have been modified to survive near impossible elements. But through training that would kill most of my people, and given technology that even the prophets aren't quite sure what it does.
Hell, that's why we can barely touch it.
Precisely.
I don't understand. If you're some Covenant super weapon, why are you willing to help us?
I am a heretic now. I know the truth behind the prophet's lies.
Yeah, I get it. Why was Project Juggernaut initiated in the first place?
We feared we were losing the war after we'd failed to take your own world. So the prophets used information obtained from Forerunner ruins and your own Spartan program to enhance a few select warriors in the hopes of eventually creating an army.
An army of super elites? That's a nightmare.
That sounds worse than a dream I had of an army of Shadow.
I heard that!
Now for the last time, Shadow, quit clogging up the radio with an open comm. Who knows who's listening in?
That's the thing. I think the elites have been listening in.
How do you know that?
Lucky guess?